Shalom Aleichem, welcome to Online Smicha. So all the preparations, getting ready to make sure you have everything you need for Chanukah, a menorah, oil, wicks, etc., etc. Perhaps there's one halacha that's very important to note, especially for Bachrim and dormitories. You know, sometimes they think that there's communal bottle of oil, everybody to share, and you have to be very, very careful about a specific halacha. First of all, when you're talking about the oils that you can use for a Chanukah menorah, halachically, obviously, shemen zayis, olive oil, is the best, but kol hashmenim kasherim l'neiros Chanukah. Any oil that burns is kosher for neiros Chanukah. It's not necessarily like Hilchos Shabbos, where there are only specific oils that you may use because the light is not clean, the light flickers, etc., etc. By Chanukah, you could use any oil, at least as long as it burns. And yet, shemen zayis, olive oil, is preferable. If you only have a small amount of shemen zayis, not enough, you want to mix it into other oils, that's also fine. So you're makpid to have shemen zayis. Now, it's very important to note that the shemen zayis that you use should be yours. And if it's not yours, if you're using someone else's, make sure you get permission to use it. Because you're running into a difficulty. What's the difficulty? The difficulty is we know already that a mitzvah haba ba'avera, any mitzvah you perform, that you were only able to perform it because you did an avera first, you cannot make a bracha on it. Especially if the item that you're stealing, you're never ever going to be able to give back. If you use somebody's item, let's say an esrig or anything like that, and you did the mitzvah, but then you're giving it to him back. So at least the person gets it back. He gets the original keren back. When it comes to the olive oil or the oil that you're going to use somebody, your friends, and without asking him, and it's stolen, the question is, because he'll never ever get that original oil that you took from him back, you might give him other oil, so that's real geneva. And even though typically we say that a person doesn't mind, nichalei la'adam, over here there's a concern. Now, there is a issue, because after all, Chanukah is only a mitzvah de Rabbanon. Chanukah is not minatera. Chanukah is mitzvah de Rabbanon. And this rule that a mitzvah haba ba'avera, you cannot make a bracha, is usually only by a mitzvah minatera. By a mitzvah, the Rabbanon, most of the poskim usually hold, you do fulfill the mitzvah, even though the mitzvah was done by avera. Yet, most of the achronim say that shemen that was stolen and used for a neres Chanukah, you cannot make a bracha because of mitzvah haba b'avera.